This patient presented with a 1-month history of pain, redness, and photosensitivity in the right eye. The corneal intact placed 13 years prior is now eroding through the cornea, as highlighted by the epithelial defect.